Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So right now I am doing my makeup because I'm gonna go get brunch and I'm gonna do light makeup, you know, because you don't want to look that ugly. So today is Monday, so it's a brunch place in downtown and I hope it's not packed, because usually like I love going but I don't like to wait, you know. So I hope it's not really packed. Right now I think it's 12 and I woke up late. I should have woke up earlier to go, but I didn't. So I am quickly doing my makeup and I'll be heading out. I'll make sure to show you guys my outfit and how I end up doing my makeup. So the food was delicious, but the only bad thing is that it's in downtown Detroit and it's so hard to find parking. The parking was probably more expensive than our food. So around the same thing, $25 for parking. That's a lot. So I just got to the gym and I'm drinking this pre-workout my brother got me. It's the Beyond Raw Lit. And oh my God, guys, I feel it already. I need to hurry up and go. And I don't know why I feel like people are looking at me. No one's looking at me. So. Day, I just woke up and I'm gonna go make some breakfast and I'm gonna take you guys along. I forgot to show you guys my beautiful flowers. My breakfast for today is eggs, turkey, ham, and organic bread. I like using olive oil because it's zero calories, so you just spray. Guys, it's so embarrassing when I'm in public and I record because everybody be staring. We're getting free samples at Sam's Club. I don't think it works. I think it's that. They opened the box. But let's see. This is Gabby's email. Ooh, pizza.
We got a cartoon, don't you?
So we came to get water and... protein when you start taking creatine. So we're all done with our what?
Look at my gains.
Sheesh. Look, Gabby, look at my gains.
Ay, no, ya me dejaste como una locos. My total's 29.50.
You're fine to wash your truck.
Well, do you need some help? You got this.
I got this. This is the only thing I hate coming to Sam's Club. The items are bulky.
Te la voy a cantar, okay?
¿Qué pasa contigo?
Dímelo. Pero si le ponen la canción, le da una depresión. No, ahora soy una chica mala. Hey, yo, ahí se le.
Should I get it, guys, or what? Guys, on the other ring. You don't like it on you? Dude, it's because your nails are not done, obviously. Like, I bet try the other one.
What size is that one?
This is the bigger one.
I like five, how it fits.
So that one, you like that one?
Yeah.
So I am back from the mall and I'm gonna show you guys what I got. So I went to Ulta and the first thing I got was this Milani blush. It's e.l.f. lip plumping gloss cheek lip multi stick. This package is the mail that I've been waiting for, and I'm gonna open it with you guys. It came with this. It says, Judith, remember health is wealth. George, become better every day. It's my creatine. So I am going to start taking creatine. So today is actually my first day that I'm gonna take it. So I don't know how it tastes. This is the raspberry lemonade. I'll make sure to have before pictures. I'll probably show you guys what it did to me 1 month and then 2 months to see if there's progress, no progress, if to take it, to not take it, what I think of it. But honestly, right now, I can't say nothing because this is my first time taking it. So I don't know what people do it with, but I'm gonna just mix it with water. It does not taste that good. It's not horrible, but to drink every day, maybe it will start making me gag. I don't like the flavor. I think next time I would definitely put less water. But flavor wise, it's like a 7 out of 10. No, like a 6 out of 10.
Damn, the dog looks so creepy.
Why?
Because of the flash.
Aww. Hi.
What's your name?
Sushi.
Hi, Sushi. Give her a kiss. Bye.
Okay. Bye, babe. So I made myself I don't know what this is called, but it's Greek yogurt with strawberries and blueberries. Delicious. And then I'm gonna watch some Netflix. My sister told me to watch this movie. It's called The Shack, and she said I was gonna cry, so I'm gonna watch it and let you guys know what I think of it.